Experiment of applet, fifth chapter. So in this experiment we'll see that that is develop a program to draw the following shapes, graphics and applet. So you should know how to draw cone, cylinder, cube and square inside a circle and circle inside a square. Practical significance: the graphics class of Java provides methods for drawing many different types of shapes. Students will able to use different methods of graphics programming to draw cube, cylinder, cones, figures of different shapes, images and text in different fonts and styles with different appearance of color. So the practical is expected to develop the following skills: write a program by using different methods of graphics class, develop an applet programs using graphics programming. So practical outcomes: cone, cylinder, develop a program to draw the following shapes, cone, cylinder, cube, square inside the circle or circle inside the square. So we'll see that. Minimum theoretical background: Java applet draws the graphical image inside the space using the coordinate system. To draw different shapes, appropriate graphics methods with a proper syntax is required. So here the list of questions are there. We should solve these questions. Which of the following method is the part of the abstract window toolkit? There are four methods they are given: display method, paint method or drawstring method or none of this. So paint method is the part of the abstract AWT package. Explain the method with a syntax to draw the circle. Draw oval method can be used to draw the circle or ellipse. The draw oval method takes four arguments. The first two represent the top left corner of the imaginary rectangle and other two represent the width and height of the oval width and height of that oval itself. If the width and height are same, then the oval becomes a circle. So the starting two points are left right corners, that the xy coordinates, and next width and next two coordinates represent the imaginary width and length and width of the rectangles. So we'll next with example we'll see that. Say draw oval. Oval is there for the cylinder. So this is the cylinder, this one, and these two coordinates are the what? These are the x y coordinates, and this imaginary rectangle is formed here. Width is 200 and height is what? 50. So to draw the required to draw cone and cylinder, they are told. So draw oval. First you are drawn the oval, and after that draw the line. This is the one line and this is the second next line. So the both the ending points should be same, then it becomes the cone. Is it clear? So this is the what the these are the coding to draw the cones. And then cylinder, so draw oval. There are two ovals are there and two lines are there. So this is what oval and the cone drawing. Is it clear? Next is what to draw a circles. How to draw a circles in this one? Circle within a circle. So here first is what draw oval. The first two coordinates, that is the beginning of the this one are xy coordinates and width and the height. And inside that set color dot green, and you are drawing one more circle. So 70, 30 and 100, 100. So when the width and height are same, it draws the circle. When the width and height are different, it draws the oval. Is it clear? That will complete the EXP 21.